Hey folks, Sam Luce here with iZotope. As I'm sure you're aware, RX11 is out and being used by professionals all over the world, repairing, improving, and enhancing all kinds of audio. With it came some brand new tools such as Loudness Optimize and Streaming Preview, but also a whole load of great new features and enhancements for existing modules as well. What I want to do in this video is compare the functionality to their counterparts in previous versions of RX, and the quality of the results you can get in RX 11 compared to previous versions of these tools. Let's jump in. Dialogue Isolate has long been a favorite for engineers who need to make sure their audience can hear every single word as clear as day. Dialogue Isolate in RX 11 has been completely overhauled, adding in dialogue de-reverb and state-of-the-art machine learning that enables real-time processing. Now you can denoise dialogue or vocals and control reverb in one easy-to-use module in your DAW and as part of RX 11 standard for the first time. The advanced version includes a brand new, highest quality offline processing module as well as multiband processing. Let's listen to this same piece of dialogue isolated first using RX 8, then RX 10, and finally RX 11.
Nothing has been changed. It's all the same. It's war, it's fighting, there is no security, no guarantee to go from one place to another.
RX 11 is the clear winner here. The background noise is completely gone, whilst the fundamentals of the voice remain intact. In previous versions, you could get rid of the noise, but it was sometimes to the detriment of the dialogue being isolated. In RX 11, this isn't the case. You're just left with a clean, isolated voice that's free of noise. One of the key differences you'll notice straight away in Dialogue Isolate is the reverb fader. Reverb and noise in a voice recording are two distinct problems, and we should be able to deal with them separately. If you have background noise in a recording, traffic, air conditioning, then the noise fader is your friend. If you have issues that are more in the realm of a voice being recorded in an open, reverberant space, then you're going to want to lean more towards the reverb fader. In this next example, I have a recording that doesn't really have issues with noise so much, other than the fact that it has a lot of natural reverb. I'm going to bring the reverb fader down, and you'll hear the voice just becomes drier and clearer, and that reverb just disappears.
Fifth, from a store's perspective, these capos are one of the easiest upsells for anyone who wants to buy a capo. They are highly desirable to all players, from the students to the doctors and dentists. Put one of these in their hands, run through the benefits already mentioned, let them feel the quality.
Dialogue Isolate is now available in RX 11 standard as well as in advanced, to enable more users than ever to quickly zone in on dialogue in noisy environments. A new feature brought in for RX 11 advanced users is multiband processing, where we can apply varying amounts of correction to different frequency bands. This gives you even greater control over your dialogue and lets you focus in on where the enhancements need to take place. Repair Assistant gives you an all-in-one solution for repairing the most common issues in a recording. In RX 11, we've taken this one step further to give you more control, but just as easily. You remember the interface from RX 8, how you could select between a few different signal chains. Then in version 10, Repair Assistant became its own module with control over processes within the interface. Well, the first thing you'll notice is an interface redesign in RX 11, and the processing split into four sections: cleanup, DS, tone, and declip. Then in the brand new music repair section, the cleanup section changes to give you more musically relevant options. So de-reverb becomes de-squeak to help you clean up acoustic guitar recordings, along with declick, which changes to de-pick to help calm down aggressive picking in guitar recordings. RX 8 was the first generation of Repair Assistant, whilst RX 10 included the second generation, and RX 11 is the latest generation of Repair Assistant. De-harsh is designed to help shape the tone of your recordings and take away the harshness that can be present in some instrumental recordings. In RX10, you're able to go between voice, musical, percussive, and sound effects type sources. These are now all covered in the voice and musical sections, making your repairs far easier to navigate. When you compare this to Repair Assistant in RX10, you'll see that the whole thing is just a little easier to zone in on exactly what it is you need to repair. And with the two different modes, you have more features available to you. Check out how RX11 deals with a noisy voice recording when compared to RX8 and RX10.
Calls me rough around the edges. I don't think that it's a compliment. I'm sure he'd rather have a nice girl. I think I'd rather drop dead. And maybe that's the best solution. 'Cause I would finally shut my mouth. Brought me up at the dinner table. I won't have anything to argue about.
As you can hear, RX11 really gets to the root of the issues and leaves us with something far cleaner. The reverb in the recording is retained almost entirely at default settings, and then we have the option to tame that with the D-Reverb control. RX8 dealt with the elements of the voice that needed cleaning, but didn't get it sounding as clean as it could. With RX10, the background noise was lower, but it had removed some of the depth of the voice and not dealt with the S's as well as in RX11. RX11 cleaned up all the noise, de-essed the voice, dealt with the plosives, and was really better in all areas. Remember, all these examples you're hearing are at default settings. I'm not altering anything. I'm just asking Repair Assistant to learn what I'm feeding it and come up with something appropriate. In this acoustic guitar recording, I'm going to apply Learn in RX8 and 10 to see how it sounds, then compare it to the Learn settings in RX11. This recording has a few issues that are specific to guitar recordings that you previously were unable to deal with in Repair Assistant, so you're going to get to a great result far, far quicker. As before, Repair Assistant is great at cleaning up voice and zoning in on issues that you'll routinely come up against. Any kind of static noise from air conditioning, clicks, pops, reverb, easily dealt with, allowing you to move on to the next stage in your creative processing far quicker. Now the corrective processing is out the way, you can move on. And the same is true for musical elements. Music Rebalance is a well-known and well-loved RX module that lets you isolate, re-level, and extract instruments from a stereo mix. Great for creating acapellas, tightening up bass in a mix, and really anything where you need control over stems that you previously didn't have. Throughout the versions of RX that Music Rebalance has been present in, it's become more intelligent and better sounding. In RX 11, Music Rebalance allows you to be more selective over what you want to include in your stems, but still retain a perfect copy of the original with those stems. Think of it like four glasses of water lined up. You want the vocal stem to be a little more selective over what it identifies as vocal. So maybe it's not going to put all the reverb or delay into that glass, but importantly, it doesn't get rid of it. It just offloads it into the next most suitable glass, maybe into other instruments. You get less in the vocal glass, but more in another glass. Same amount of water, just distributed differently. Let's check out how Music Rebalance in RX11 compares to RX10 and RX8. First, I'll play you the solo vocal isolated using RX8, then RX10, then you'll hear how it sounds in RX11. Then we'll dive into some of the newer features.
So what if you're not alright? 'Cause even when you're feeling fine, you call it the perfect time. Pull strings and my life's not mine. I think you did it to yourself. That you're on the selfish. Took a lot to come back. Maybe wish I had.
Pretty clearly, RX11 sounds a lot better. There are fewer artifacts, the voice is clearer and more present, but we can go in even deeper here and adjust the sensitivity control. So let's make the vocal stem more selective over what it considers to be vocal. If I turn the control anti-clockwise, it's going to include less in the stem, so it's more selective. It will include fewer parts of the audio that are on the edge of what it considers vocal, so maybe breaths, for example. If I turn it clockwise, it will be less selective and you'll get far more in there. Every breath, every reverb, delay. Let's compare a few different settings. Remember, none of this is possible in the previous versions. You couldn't adjust the sensitivity of each stem, but in RX11, we have far more control.
You called the perfect time. Pull strings till my life's not mine. You called the perfect time. Pull strings till my life's not mine. You called the perfect time. Pull strings till my life's not mine.
Dialogue Contour is a unique module, perfect for those working in post-production aiming to alter the pitch of a voice recording to either make it match another or give it a bit more expression. A great way to kind of sum up what this module does is that it can turn questions into answers, or the other way around. When we speak, we tend to raise the pitch of our voices when we ask a question. When we speak in statements, we tend to retain the same pitch or lower it at the end of a sentence. That's part of what we intrinsically recognize as human speech, the way the voice flows. Dialogue Contour can grab hold of parts of a voice recording and raise or lower the pitch of any section. In RX11, you have far more control over how this is achieved, giving you more power in conducting the cadence of the voice. You can see some obvious differences straight away in the display. Dialogue Contour in RX11 has an orange trace at the top of the module that shows you the current pitch throughout the audio you have selected. This is handy to let you visualize exactly what the pitch of the voice currently is and gives you an idea of where you might want to take it. The variation control is a new addition in RX11 and in some cases may be all you need. As you bring the control up, it will accentuate the current pitch curve of the recording. Higher pitch parts of the voice will become higher and lower parts will become lower. Taking the control below zero will do the opposite and start to level the pitch out. This is going to create something more monotonous in the below zero settings or more expressive in the above zero settings. If you just want to smooth the pitch out slightly, just grab the variation control and bring it down to rein in the pitch range. Or if you want to make the voice sound more expressive, you can bring the control up to add some more expression.
Maybe that story about her brother is worth looking into. Maybe that story about her brother is worth looking into. Maybe that story about her brother is worth looking into.
In order to do this in RX10 or any of the previous versions, you had to try and adjust the line just based on the pitch you could see in the top window. Creating nodes to adjust pitch over time is still present in RX11, but you have more of a visual readout of what your nodes will do and how they'll affect the voice. As you drag the nodes up or down in the panel, the orange trace will change to reflect that, to show you how the pitch is going to be altered. And the difference that that variation control is making will be shown there as well, all designed to help you get to the finish line faster. There's a brief overview of four of the modules that have had an overhaul in RX11. Dialogue Isolate is now included in RX11 standard, and advanced users have more control than ever over separating frequency bands. Those wanting to get to results quickly will now be able to get them even quicker and easier than ever using the new repairer system, zoning in on the key areas in voice and instrumental recordings. Music Rebalance gives you more control than before over how you're separating your stems using advanced machine learning techniques. And Dialogue Contour allows you to alter the cadence of a voice and fine-tune the pitch of small sections in a recording in a great, natural way, whilst being able to fully visualize the changes you're making. You can check out all these new features and much, much more by grabbing your 10-day free trial of RX11 now over at iZotope.com and make your audio sound better than ever. I'll see you again soon. Take care.